Have you ever heard the story of Smokey Joe the fire horse? Well, this is Joe. Just how old are you, Joe? What? One day the chief received a letter. Dear Chief, it read, the new motor-driven fire truck arrives tomorrow. Get rid of the horse.
There's a new engine coming to the firehouse. A firehouse, a firehouse. There's a new engine coming to the firehouse. And we won't need the horse anymore.
Well, Joe, what are you going to do about it?
He's all through.
He'll be safe. And really make the glue.
And we won't need Joe
out of town, said the chief. But Joe had other plans. Having saved his money, he bought a home next to the firehouse. Hello, Joe. Hey, you drop that.
Wait, wait, wait. Go on now, scat.
It's the chief, it's the chief.
What a horse.
What a horse.